The New York Open Center hosted its first Burmese art exhibition, and it was nothing short of a success. The center was furnished with contemporary art from Burmese artists who took their audience into the Burmese diaspora through their creative work. The artists used their art to convey messages about their native land, offering a rare glimpse of everyday life in Burma and the political situations there as well. Famous Burmese artists come here from around the world to take part in this art exhibit here in New York City. We see different kinds of work here, from paintings and photography to art performances. There was one piece that stood out that night from the others, and it was a performance done by the artist Cha Yi Thay, who was once a political prisoner in Burma. She was arrested in her native country for pushing the limits on freedom of speech when she and a fellow artist sold pieces of art for small amounts of money, indirectly commenting on the government's inflated prices.
I'm not Burma. I'm Burma.
It's about worldly things, about how we live, how we sit, stand, how we feel, and how we cross obstacles. I get my inspiration from everything around me, my community, my country, people. That's my inspiration.
Among the artists was Mao Mao Ao, whose work has been seen in countless periodicals for his cartoons and the satirical way he depicts life in Burma under the current military regime.
This country is not our country, so I think Americans would appreciate it if they knew our culture more. So I drew and showed them paintings of little monks, which are a big part of the Burmese culture.
Gomyo, a graphic artist and a painter, talked about why he took part in the exhibit and what his work represents.
Artist life is a
The artist's life comes to souls and lets you express what you are feeling to others. That's why I admire the artist's life.
The beautiful painting of the lady Aung San Suu Kyi stood in the middle of the floor, capturing the attention of the room. The artist behind the work, Gomyo Thein Tun, said the painting was a collaborative work between him, his wife, and his daughter. Aung San Suu Kyi's portrait was painted by handprints. Gomyo Thein Tun said that the handprints are symbolic to the support that Aung San Suu Kyi has behind her, from everyone, young and old.
A black fox holding prisoner, a human being, might possibly stand for a country and the people who are trapped in it.
The art exhibit was an opportunity for Burmese artists to show the diversity of Burmese culture and the range of Burmese art, from modern to traditional. Through contemporary art, Burmese artists combine modern and traditional customs and use it as not just a form of aesthetic expression, but as spiritual and political forms of commentary as well. Kaylin, Voice of America, New York, New York.